Welcome back on this Thursday morning. Seeing the haze right now in downtown Marquette. Take a look at it right now. The temperature there is 69 degrees with southwest wind about 5 miles per hour. And currently seeing those smoke levels still quite heavy across the Great Lakes. But the good news is it's going to mix out right around midday, early afternoon. So while the air quality forecast is at a moderate at the moment and throughout the morning, we'll start to see it drop off and become a little bit better for the second half of your day. For today, look for our daytime highs to be coolest across the West End. Right around the 80 degree mark in interior locations for those western counties with a few scattered rain showers later on this afternoon. The central and the eastern UP will top off into the low 80s, so not quite as warm as yesterday. And we'll also have some breezy conditions. This is a setup in what we're going to see. Here's our next cold front. Some scattered rain showers ahead of it over into Minnesota. And as it gets a little bit closer, we'll have the cloud cover increase throughout the day. And the winds will ramp up a little bit, so becoming a little bit breezy to the east this afternoon with some southwest winds about 15 to about 18 miles per hour to the east end. And then during the afternoon, as that front approaches, some scattered rain showers work into the western counties. So after about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, this is 4 o'clock, then that spreads east tonight through tomorrow morning. So here's 6:30 tomorrow morning, as we'll still have some of those rain showers around to the east. Then that front will dive in from northwest to southeast tomorrow throughout the day, with a few scattered rain showers and isolated thunder showers. Now, for the weekend, that front will kind of stay to our south. And then eventually another disturbance moves in from Saturday night into Sunday. So Saturday, you're in the clear. Whatever you've got going on, it looks mainly dry for the morning and afternoon. But then those rain chances pick up on Sunday through early next week. Rainfall amounts through Sunday will be right around half of an inch of rain. We're not expecting a whole lot in the way of rainfall amounts, but certainly we'll have some widespread very light rain showers on Sunday as the second system begins to move through. So this is Sunday morning. Here we go for Sunday afternoon and Sunday evening. And then all that moisture will still be lingering through early Monday morning. It'll also be a little bit cooler with temperatures more seasonal into the 70s. Now, once this clears out, our temperatures will rebound for Wednesday to near 90 degrees. Today's